Today, dear, you heard a real grown-up word when you heard the judge say custody. So little darling, I'll try before saying goodbye to explain what that word means to me.
Custody.
Custody means coming home at night to the emptiest house in this lonely world.
Custody.
And custody is just a picture in my wallet, and it's all that I've got left of my little girl.
Custody.
And custody means no more carrying a sleeping princess to her bed at the end of a day.
Custody.
And custody means that no more little girl with a scraped knee will ask me to kiss her tears away. Little angel, don't cry. Now you can smile if you try. You're going with mama, so kiss daddy goodbye.
Custody.
And custody means no more pretty little helper in blue jeans following me around when I cut the lawn.
Custody.
And custody means no more frightened little girl in my arms during a thunder and lightning storm.
Custody.
And custody means a visiting day that ends just before it really begins.
Custody.
And custody means a fight between grown-ups that a little girl never wins. Little angel, don't cry. You can smile if you try. You're going with mama, so kiss daddy goodbye.